didn't write very well while home, but he's not very civil. He could have also served during the Spanish American War.
What?
That Teddy Roosevelt, after the Civil War, you had the Spanish American War, and then World War
One. Yeah, there is something right here. Somebody's sitting right here.